dog was my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk alone. There are streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turn my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stamped on the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one there to serve the sound of silence. Who said I, you do not know? Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words and I might teach you. Take my arms and I might reach you. But the words, like silent raindrops, fell. Echoed in the well of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophet are written on the subway walk. Tenement calls and whispered the sound of silence.